There's frustration tonight at the ongoing mayhem in our streets. Notorious bad guys like the Riddler and the Joker are still at large, with the Gotham City Police Department apparently helpless. Presidential candidate Lex Luthor is due in town tomorrow when he'll hold a rally at City Hall. What message will he have for the hard-pressed people of Gotham? Will the city still be standing?
Oh, after you. We're here to see Lex Luthor.
And you are?
Seriously?
Seriously.
I'm Superman. He's Batman.
Are those last names?
Even his receptionist is evil.
Just one name each.
Like Madonna.
Oh, I see. You're down here. Mr. Luthor is expecting you. First elevator. Mr. Luthor is expecting you.
Excuse me, sir.
Thank you.
What's that song? Sounds familiar.
I don't listen to music.
Either you guys know the score of the game?
I don't follow sports.
7-3, St. Louis, huh?
Shouldn't have asked. Nice costumes.
Lex? Right here. You feel okay, Superman? I hope you voted before you got here, because you might not be leaving. You diseased maniac! No one is going to elect you president! Oh yes, they will. Once we've flown over the country dispensing my friend Joker's gas, I'll win in a landslide. Since I was deprived of the Man of the Year award in Gotham City, we're starting at their city hall. Sorry you won't be there. When I'm president, I'll build a statue of you.
You're not going to build him a statue.
No, I'm not. But you won't be there to call me on it.
Wait a second! What are you going to do to the dynamic dum-dum?
Joker, I have an election to win.
But who will I play with if he's dead?
Robin's still around. If we eliminate Batman, Robin will probably put on the suit and say he's Batman.
Won't be the same. Wow, did not expect that.
Let's go get out the vote.
All right.
Do you know how expensive that was?
Have no idea what it cost, no.
Nice plan.
Now we know what they're up to. We have to stop them.
You think?